black girls or black women, for example, some of the shows, hip, you know, Love and Hip Hop, mm-hmm. Atlanta Housewives, you know, all those where it's like, okay, you come for me, it's on, we fighting, right? And I really believe that our girls think that's how we're supposed to act. You know, we like, hey, you said something to me, or you disrespected me, or you looked at me crazy, I'm coming for you, you ratchet, and I'm going off, right? And I'm mm-hmm. cussing you out, and it's, we going to blows. And I'm tired of that portrayal, right? And then, of course, how you're supposed to look. You know, before, I mean, it's still this thin look, but now they want you very voluptuous. Like, you gotta have the booty, you gotta have the boobs, you just gotta have that shape. And so you have to buy the waist trainer to get that look, right? And so I see that happening a lot right now. So yeah, it's hard to, you got to get off the TV and and really know yourself. But you know, I sometimes I feel myself.